we're supposed to be.
Well, I didn't tell anyone, but a bird flew by, saw what I'd done. He set up a nest outside, and he sang about what I'd become. He sang so low, sang so clean, I was afraid all the neighbors would hear. So I invited him in, just to reason with him. I promised I wouldn't do it again, but he